La Costa Canyon now hosting Torrey Pines in the annual Dig for the Pink matchup. Third set, the Falcons UCLA Bruin commit Jaden Whitmarsh with the block. The Falcons take the set and go up 2-1. Fourth set, the Mavericks Caitlin Kitka with the ace to give the Mavericks the fourth set. And then in the decider, the Falcons Kendra Hamm with the kill shot. The final 3-2, Torrey Pines on top.